Most valuable company in each country, this is the UK. From Cambridge, we have AstraZeneca. They are a pharmaceutical and biotech company that produces products for a wide variety of major diseases. The name actually came from a merger between Astra AB and Zeneca Group in 1999. Today, the company has a market cap of $174 billion.